los personajes que se roba el show en esta nueva entrega de Toy Story es la lamparita, esa niña mágica, Bo Peep. Y me encuentro con una de las que estuvo encargada de traerla de vuelta. I'm telling my friends, you are the one in charge of bringing this beautiful girl back to the scene and the movies. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Bo Peep, right now we see her as a leader of the pack. She's always been, and as we are told at the beginning of the movie, and there is a great empowerment for women watching this movie and watching this character. It's very real, very common, very actual. Is that what you had in mind when you were trying to bring her back?
It was really important to us to make sure that we make Bo a dimensional character and that we stay true to her being feeling authentic and true to who she once was, and that she's grown and changed for a reason. So I think what's exciting for me is that she is empowering because she feels real. Mm-hmm. She's a character that feels like she has a personality and a drive of her own, and she has wants and strengths and flaws.
Yeah, there's something great about having Peep back on the movie because she changed, as you said. Yes. New clothes, new feeling, new style. How was working with that and trying new things on her?
It was so fun. We explored so many possibilities of what her look could be. Everything from a really gritty survivalist to a very eclectic dream girl. But we wanted to make sure that we didn't lose track of who she once was. And so we stripped away all these things and we looked at the core of who she is. She's a shepherdess. Mm-hmm. So she's this toy that inside of her has this ability to lead and guide other toys. So we took the elements of what audiences hopefully remember, her iconic pieces, and we stripped those down and allowed her to use those as a resource to redefine herself.
Will we see her fall in love this time with Woody finally?
You'll just have to wait and see.
Yeah, hay que esperar para ver si se enamora esta pequeña personaje. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure.
Yeah, thank you.